Morning, YouTube. Happy Friday. Got three new units last night in the mail. Real excited about them. One fallen flag, one new class two, and an old favorite, the Southern Pacific. First is the Southern Pacific Athearn ready to roll. Number 6606 in Kodachrome paint. The GP35 line that Athearn makes now is really nice. They come with the DCC equipped plug ready to go. And directional headlights and things that they don't offer on the most of their other GP units. The see-through fans, pretty nice. I like this one a lot. Next, I have a Western Pacific GP35 and their late paint scheme. I think I'll run those with this era Southern Pacific, Union Pacific trains, considering they were sucked up by Union Pacific about the same time that the Santa Fe merger was going on. Cool, different horn cluster. I don't know if it's accurate to the prototype or not. Same thing, DCC quick plug equipped, directional lighting. Love this paint scheme. Last is a unit that I just kind of went on a limb and bought just because I like the line. California Northern. It's a Proto 1000 from Walther's, GP15-1. Detailing is not anything to go crazy over. Just kind of a standard locomotive. I don't think the horns are prototypical. I don't know if anything is prototypical except for the number. But I just really like the line. I think it's cool. Their sister line goes through my family's town of Baus in Arizona, the Arizona and California Railroad. And I think it's kind of a cool scheme. So there you go.